youtubemixtape.com. I hope you get to visit my vlog. And I'm so honored to be here with everybody tonight. And as a parting thank you gift, I'd like to share a Christmas story that I once learned as a child. So gazing here at our beautiful white backdrop, I recall my favorite Christmas story about three trees. So it goes like this, if you may indulge me. There were three seedlings, okay, wishing to one day become somebody great or something great. The first seedling said, "One day when I become a big tree, my wood will be used to hold the greatest treasures in this world, the finest gems, stones, rubies, and so much more. I will become the most beautiful treasure chest in the world." The second seedling said, "Oh, that's nothing. One day I will become a tree and I will be part of a magnificent ship that only the world's greatest captain will ride." And then the third seedling said, "That's nothing. One day I will become part of a big house, a big building that all the rest of the world will marvel with awe." So years passed and the three seedlings, the three plants, grew into big trees. Okay? When it was time for them to be cut down, the first tree cried in dismay because he didn't become a treasure chest. What became of him was actually a little crate inside a manger. But little did he know that inside that manger, he held the child Jesus, who was the greatest treasure the world has ever known. The second seedling didn't become part of a magnificent ship. He actually just became a lowly fisherman's boat. But actually what that second tree didn't know is that upon that boat, the Lord Jesus Christ calmed the storm. And the third seedling didn't become part of a magnificent house or edifice. He actually was just cut down and was turned into a wooden cross. But upon that lowly cross, our Lord Jesus Christ and Savior saved and redeemed us all. And that for me, I think, is the essence of Christmas. And may we always remember that what we want may not necessarily be what God wants for us. And may we all live purposefully and beautifully. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Have a very Merry Christmas. This is Marilyn Viernes. And again, we may now open the dance floor and enjoy the rest of the night. And mabuhay ang panel. Peace.